And welcome back. The second part of skin color is here and we can continue. Thanks to the bacon oven is the face and skin matte and I can continue painting. I paint again shadows just for stronger contrast and as well I will do it with lights. When I put the model to the oven, this step is necessary. The oven, the heat, mutes all contrast on the bust. This step is also important because of the surface of the skin. The skin, especially African American skin, is not matte and I need oil colors to become skin semi-gloss.
Thank you. Thank you.
For the lips, I mix terrarossa, burnt umber, and a little bit of base color from the palette. The upper lip is more brown reddish, and the lower lip is more pink. But every man has different tone of lips. For first steps, I recommend to find a photo of a real African American man and look at his tone of lips and paint it. You already know the colors. You have already the colors on your palette. The eyes. I prepared dirty white for the eyes. I added a little bit of blue color and the brown color to the tightening white. I changed the brush and took smaller size. Now it is about patience. I add a little bit of white, then I wipe brush from the residual color and paint the eye. I can use acrylic color as well. It is up on you what you prefer, oil or acrylic. Because I use a very thin layer, the white is not so strong, not so contrasting. The second layer is only in the middle of the eye and the eye became round. Iris, I use light brown from my palette, and as you can see, I start on his right eye. From my point of view, left eye, I'm right-handed. Dark brown is for upper part of iris. Black color for pupil, and of course some corrections. Thank you. white for light reflection, on the same side for both eyes. The last thing is beard and eyebrow. For the base color I have mix of black, English uniform and white. All colors are Vallejo. Thank you. I start to paint lights with mix of black and English uniform. This is something like dry brush, but I use a round brush and the direction is down, and I don't push on the brush too much. Adding more white to the mix, I paint lighter and lighter bear and eyebrow. African American skin is finished. I hope you enjoyed the video, and now it is time to find a good photo of leopard fur.